Hello, this is John Payne from Mercedes-Benz York, looking at a Mitsubishi L200 Animal on a 6-plate, which is in good order. Let me show you around there. Front wing, all clean and tidy, and we've got 45mm on that tyre, and the alloy's in good order. Wing mirror's okay, and if we look down the side of the car, sill's in good order, or the side bull bar, whatever you want to call it, that's all in good order. And going down the side of the car, all I'm seeing is just generally little chips to touch in, a bit of polishing here and there, nothing more than that. We've got 45mm on that tyre, and the alloy is in good order. As you go to the back of the car, we've got a lens that's in good order, and if you go down here, as you can see, we've got a bit of a split there to take care of. And as you can see, we've got a tow bar in the back. The tow bar is actually on the back seat. Local repair there as well, and a local repair on that bumper corner. That lens is all right. As you can see, it's an L200 Animal, and it's a DID. Let's just have a look in the back. Looks like it's had a dog in here, but it doesn't smell horrible or anything like that, so it needs a wet vac in here. As you can see, the tailgate, we've just got a few dents to sort out, and here as well. The roof, that's in good order, and that's okay. Again, just going down the side of the car, we've got 45mm. Alloy's okay. Yep, same old, just general tidying up and polishing, nothing more. Again, the sill's in good order, and the front wing, that's okay. Local repair to do there. We've got 45mm on that tyre, and the alloy's okay. Lenses at the front are all in good order, grill's okay, and it's just a case of a bit of polishing and touching in, and that goes for the bonnet as well. The windscreen, that's in good order, that's fine, no problems at all. Let's just have a look in the back. As you can see, that's the tow bar. The leather seats are in excellent condition. This is not being used for any commercial purpose. It's had a very, very easy life for a pickup, and that goes for the front of the car as well. We've got two keys for the car, and we've done 31,863 miles in total, so that's 31,863 miles. And date of first registration, 31st at 3rd 2006. It's an L200 Animal DIDDC pickup, Euro light goods vehicle, and it's just short of 2.5 litre, and it's a diesel, and it's in grey. It has service history, I'll write it all down for you. And we've got a 5-speed box, we've got a stereo, and I've got a terrain, I don't know what to call them, terrain analyzer or whatever you want to call it, and air conditioning, no warning lights on the dashboard, obviously variable 4x4 options there, and we've got electric windows and electric mirrors, and it generally is a very, very nice place to be. We've got a book pack on the floor as well down there, so there you go, all in very good order. Like I say, for a pickup, it's in very good order, and it's had a nice life. Just want to tidy up here and there, nothing more. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.